Thanks for tuning in to this week's video of your community's outstanding student athlete. Follow us online in order to stay up to date and involved in our Valdosta Toyota community. And be sure to let us know when we can serve your next automotive need. Until then, enjoy this week's featured video.
My name is Austin Williams. I play offensive line, defensive line. I attend Tift County High School. Well, my dad introduced me to it, and I kind of had like, he passed, but I had a lot of anger issues. So playing football is my answer. It's like getting all my anger out. The younger guys look up to you, so everything they see you do, they think it's all right to do, so you have to lead them in the right way. Everything is going to be tough in the game and practice, you know, so you're going to have to fight through it, you know. That's mainly the main thing. I mean, you just fight through it and everything else will come easy. You have to play every snap like it's your last, because football is not always guaranteed. You can get injured at any certain point in time, so just leave everything out on that play. Definitely playing Moultrie. They are like one of our biggest rivals, and we actually beat them with the field goal this year, and like that was like the most memorable probably thing that I ever experienced. Valdosta, obviously, because that's the first time we beat them in I think 20 years, I think it was. And I just know that they coach was not happy with that, so I know they gonna come with some gunpowder. Jared Allen, he was a defensive lineman for Minnesota Vikings, and I looked up at him when I started playing Rake. The guy was like, man, you remind me of this guy. You should go watch him. I went to watch him. I was like, dang, this guy's a beast. And I just, ever since then, I just been following him. And hey, I'm awesome. I play football for Colquitt County High School, and I'm living in the game.